Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger.
Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you. Pull the trigger. Don't hesitate, just shoot.
Yeah, why you believe in the propaganda? Why everybody sound like they wanna be from Atlanta? Are you the voice of the echo? Are you the nail of the hammer? I be talking while chewing my beats. I don't mind my manners. Courses that fit the opera. That's why I need
fucking recruit me, bitch.
Fucking little cramped up. Fuck. Jesus. Fuck. What is going on, boys? As you just saw, that was a fucking... Look at this shit. Just fucking... What fucking... Can't even get out of this little... Look how fucking cramped up this little area is, man.
My fucking chair is pushed hard up against my bed. Look at this little gap I have to fucking somehow get through. Lucky the GT Omega Racing chairs are fucking dope. I have to lift this fucking thing down. I have to bend that thing sideways, squeeze the fuck through that little gap, sit in there. Fucking once I get through there, fucking got a monitor right in front of me, face there, one right in front of my fucking, like I'm fucking, I'm stuck in like a little globe, man. I feel like I'm fucking claustrophobic. Can't move my chair back. My fucking legs are fucking in on this. It's fucking right back here and shit. It's fucking, it's seriously a pain in the ass. This is what happens, guys, when you share a room with your girlfriend. Look, on her side, she's got this little cramped up space down here with drawers pushed up right over there. And I've just got no space. Like, literally, it's cramped up to fuck.
I've got a confession to make, boys. This whole time, I've been using this laptop right here. I ran a fucking HDMI cable into there. I ran it right around the back into that monitor there. And that there has been my computer. That is what I've been using this whole time. I haven't even had a fucking PC. All this time I've been streaming, editing, I've been using this laptop here. It's been a good unit, but it always crashes. My renders always fuck up and things just really fucking piss me off of it. So I thought, you know what? It's time to stop being a tight ass. It's time to splurge out. And I bought myself a new computer. So here's a few of the parts here.
Got the fucking Intel Core i7. There we go, boys, just show you guys the fucking boxes, because I know a lot of you guys are interested in that. And I'm not gonna go and fucking naming all the parts and shit, acting like I'm a computer whiz, because the absolute honest truth is I'm not a computer whiz. But it's got one of the latest graphic cards. I know the latest one out at the moment is 1080, but the 970 is fucking a great card. It's a twin turbo, a little bit like my Skyline, even though it's a single turbo, but you know. So these are the parts I've got here so far, and I had a big fucking box somewhere, but that somehow disappeared.
And even though I sort of showed you at the start of the video, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this here is my new computer. Cinematic time, motherfuckers.
Gun point, that's why I need ransoms and not be handsome. That's why I got your girl before the...
Oh yeah, fuck, I might want to turn the light on. There she is. Half of her you can't really fucking see because I got a monitor cramped up against there. And then it's got the whole fucking... Like the red LED light, you can't see fuck all. I've got my Xbox 360 cramped down there. Behind here, I've got a PS4 cramped in fucking behind there. I've got no space. Shout out to all the mushrooms. I mean, it's got like fucking 14 USB ports. We've got pretty much everyone taken up in the back there. This here's my CD drive and shit. It's got an external one. And this computer is a fucking beast.
It really is an absolute fucking beast. I rendered my first video on it today and it fucking just whizzed straight through. So absolute fucking great unit. You know, I've got a little thing I wanted to talk about in this video, okay? Let me just reverse back up in this bitch. This setup, okay, it's a good setup, don't get me wrong.
It is a good setup.
Why the fuck did all my monitors just turn off? Fuck. Oh, okay, they went to sleep. Alright, it is a good setup, but it's too cramped, you know? It's not ideal for what I want to be doing. It's a fucking cramped up little area. And this is why when I'm streaming, I have to talk quiet because I got my girlfriend sleeping in there. And then we walk into here. And then I've got my parents sleeping right next door in here. And the only time I have to make videos is through the day, okay? Is this time through the day. And I work late, so I sleep in a bit for the day. So it's just not ideal. Like, I want to start making a lot more new trick shotting series and shit like that. But it's just not the most ideal area. So I'm going to show you guys what I'm doing. This is going to be for my R7 Mario 2.0 video, which is slowly in the making. Shit's going to get a lot better. At the moment, I'm sort of just doing the best I can with what I've got in the area that I've got, okay? But let's take a step downstairs, okay? Let's fucking
go down these fucking stairs. I'll show you guys exactly what I'm doing, okay? Okay, so out here, fucking open this fucking door. Alrighty boys, so this is what we are doing. Hopefully it's not too windy, but out here, okay, let me just change the camera.
Out here we've built this little area here, got this slab here, all concreted and stuff, and I'm just putting my own little room right in there. About 1800 by 1800 I believe. So that there is where we're going to be building my own gaming room. I have my own little room down here. So that is absolutely got all the power and shit's already set up for it.
So that is honestly going to be fucking dope and I cannot wait for that. And I know a lot of you guys will be like, what's it in the background? Warning, Darren's man cave. Well, I'm going to fucking show you guys in here as well. I've showed you guys before, but it is fucking dope. Even I like fucking being in here.
Money. Honestly, I thought I'd have 30 M's before my 20s, but I'm cool with how it's happening. Girl in San Fran who wants to cross routes with me like a young college Kaepernick. Treat the money like a ladder or I'm passing it, because my family's number one, never put them number two.
Things are just going to be getting a whole lot fucking better. They seriously are. I've got all new equipment. I'm getting a new area, which means I can make videos whenever the fuck I want for how be how loud I want, because I'm going to fucking soundproof it and put like acoustic foam and shit. Everything is just going to be so much better. So you guys seem to be enjoying my videos a lot lately, but they're only going to get a fuck ton better. I'm going to be putting so much more time and effort into them because I'm just going to have more time on my hands. I'm going to be taking some time off work. I just need a break from that place. It's been, you know, I haven't even really had a proper break since I started. I've had 1 week off in total and I work 6 days a week with a lot of hours. So I'm definitely going to be taking a little bit of time off work and just focusing on a lot of things, getting things on track and things like that. So I'm so excited, boys. Things are going so fucking dope. New computer, which means better quality streams, better fucking editing. Because when I actually fucking edited on my old computer, I put shit in Vegas and I couldn't even watch what I was editing, especially when I'm using high quality GoPro clips and shit like that. Like, it just fucking lags and it's so hard to edit. So things are gonna be so much better, so please bear with me. Like, I'm doing the best I can at the moment, but shit is just gonna be going a hell lot fucking better, and I'm so pumped for it. I'm so fucking pumped for it, boys. I had to make this video. I'm just fucking excited. Hope you guys did all enjoy the video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Can we please smash 300 likes for this video? That's all I gotta say, boys. Have yourselves a brilliant fucking day. Peace out.
Trying to buy a house in cash for all the times we had to move. All the times my mom cried because she ain't know what else to do. All the times she lost hope because she ain't know what else to lose. All the